roughly 60% of America is within their county's median income or less. And so, I mean, that's kind of a big number, you know, when you think of the grand scheme of things. And so when you look at the fact that there's 60% of Americans looking for affordable housing, and the market rents continuing to rise, and the actual affordable components going away, and not having so many of those available, it's hard to find housing. And nobody wants to spend 80% of their monthly income on rent and utilities, and then not be able to pay for daycare or gas or have a car or all of the things we have to pay for.
If you spend more than 30% of your income on rent, then you don't, there's not a lot of room for medical expenses, for educational expenses, or to cover other basic needs. And so this has a hugely negative impact on individuals, but also on communities. So some families, for example, they simply cannot raise their kids where they themselves grew up, right? They have to move to low cost areas of living, and then they have to commute to work. Then traffic picks up, which is obviously not good for the environment. And then schools, hospitals, businesses, they have trouble hiring people just because of the high cost of living in certain areas. And that impacts the entire community.